I'm Charisse Nicole with Coco Fab TV. We caught up with the beautiful Miss Paula Patton, and she shared some intimate thoughts with us about her life, love, and baggage claim. Okay, so I'm so excited because I'm here with the beautiful Paula Patton, who I have to honestly say is one of the sweetest, nicest, beautiful people in Hollywood. I'm so happy for you.
Thank you, Tracy.
No, okay, so I'm just wondering because you're starring in this movie. I mean, like, you are the star of the movie. It's you and then a bunch of other people. Yes, and so you're the star of this movie. You've come so far in your career. And then Robin's album comes out number one. Like, this is y'all's freaking year, girl.
Thank you. You know, we've been together forever, so his success is the thing I'm most excited about. But I really, this has been a real passion project for me. I've loved Baggage Claim, the script, for years. I read it when I was making Just Right with Queen Latifah, way before I was pregnant, and I loved it. And then life takes its turns, and the movie went away, and then miraculously it came back, and they said, David wants to make this movie, and he wants to make it with you, and Fox Searchlight is going to do it. And I thought, this is a dream come true, because, you know, it's not very often that a black woman gets to be a star in a romantic comedy.
Exactly.
And it was so well written. It was one of those scripts that, when I read it, I laughed out loud. And I've been wanting to play this character for so long, so it's a dream come true for me.
Oh, my God.
It truly is.
I'm just wondering if you guys, like, ever look each other in the living room and just start screaming and go, oh my God, this is our life, like we made it happen, oh my God.
I would be lying if I didn't say this. I'd be like, ah! Oh my God. Then now it's like, my husband's like, drive really slow. And we're like, don't mess this up.
It actually happened. Like, we're all living vicariously through you because we all have dreams and we're like, oh my God, if they can make it happen, we can make it happen too. So
thank you. It's been a journey and we've been very blessed along the way, but this has really been an awesome, you know, moment in our lives.
Yes.
And we feel so blessed and we're so thankful and we really are celebrating because you know how it goes. Things ebb and flow. One day you're hot, well, the next day you're not. So you got to enjoy it when it's happening.
Absolutely. No. Okay. So
I'm hot. He's hot. I'm just bubble. I'm just trying to bubble.
Okay. Girl, you're steaming. You're steaming, girl. You're steaming. Yes. So in the movie, there's this great moment. There's this great moment with you and Jennifer Lewis, right?
Yes.
And she's telling this great story about, like, pancakes and experiences or whatever that she had when she was married. You know, what's one of those significant moments that you've had in your life, in your marriage, that when your kids are older that you can just tell them about? Like, this was one of the special things about, you know, me and your dad.
I have to tell you that I always knew that Robin would be a great dad, and I would probably tell him about how a couple of things. He rubbed my feet every single day of my pregnancy that he was in town, which
God.
I thank him for that. Thank you. It helped a lot. and how he sang to our son, and the love that he's given me, and the support. Little Barbara Walters, you don't get started. There's so many stories. I don't really know. He makes a mean barbecue. Okay, he's a barbecue king, like most men. That's his forte. I don't know. You know, honestly, he's my best friend, and that's seen that happen to me.
Oh my God. So, what's one of your? Since you said he sings, what's one of your most favorite lyrics that he's ever sang to you or to your son?
Gosh, you know what? My favorite song of Robin's, I love all his songs. I love his new album so much. But I really have to say there's a song called Dream World that forever, it makes me cry. It is one of my favorites. But there's so many to pick from. But Dream World is an aspiration for the world we all want to live in.
Girl, I'm so sorry, girl. Yes.
Work.
Sorry, girl. Yes.
Work. Ooh, girl.
No, but we appreciate you because he makes beautiful music and you obviously inspire him. Aww. You good girl.
Oh,
yes.
I'm a good girl. Sometimes.
A little naughty girl. That's all right.
We can do a little naughty when you want to keep your man around. You know what I mean? I'm just saying.
Every time I hear that song, I get a little naughty too, girl.
Okay.
Before we leave, okay, the important thing that I got from this film, right, is that, you know, you shouldn't settle. You shouldn't settle. And I feel like this, a lot of women, a lot of young girls and men will look at this, they'll enjoy the movie, they'll get the message, but they'll be able to say, wow, you know what, I don't look like Paula Patton. You know, I don't have I don't have her same looks or her same character. She's a celebrity. She's a star. You know what I mean? So why should, it's not going to be as easy for me maybe to find love as it is for her. So why is it important for all those people to know that no matter what, you should never compromise yourself and you shouldn't settle?
Well, I think most importantly is, you know, everybody, every grass is always greener, and you can't live inside somebody. And I've got everybody's phobias and fears and insecurities you can't imagine. But the truth is that it's not about finding someone to love you. It's about loving yourself. And that's really what it's about. At the end of the day, when you love yourself, that creates a glow and an energy, and that draws people to you. And when you stop searching for somebody to complete you, to define you, then, and you exist on your own, there's something so attractive and beautiful about that. So I think really the most important thing is we got to work on loving ourselves, and then that rest will come.
Amen. Girl, yes, 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 thank you. Go see Baggage Claim. Paula Patton's in it. She kills it, honey. She kills it. Yes. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Paula Patton, and you're watching Coco Fab TV. And isn't she fabulous?